Ladies and gentlemen, it is a great pleasure that I welcome all of you here again, but this time the closing ceremony of the 9th Aljazeera International Documentary Film Festival. I'm so sure you agree, we had a very eventful 3 days where many of us, including myself, have seen so many diverse documentaries from all over the world.
Good evening, I'm very happy to be here at the 9th Aljazeera International Documentary Film Festival. I've been one of the members of the jury that was composed mainly of filmmakers, producers and critics. We have watched more than 200 films from many countries and hope that our decision has been the right one. I just want to thank the festival management for their warm welcome, and I will certainly bring with me beautiful memories of these past days. Thank you very much.
Now I would like to invite one of the members of the jury, Ms. Martisa Ceballo Acosta, to present the award. These are the nominees. Pigeons, papers, and the winner is. Ashok Thapa.